Your women will be slaves. Your sons, your daughters, your elders will be slaves, but not you.